The Made in America Festival is going to feature some major star power when it returns to the Ben Franklin Parkway this summer. We just learned Justin Bieber, Lil Baby, and Megan Thee Stallion will all hit the stage during the two-day concert over Labor Day weekend. More performers will be announced in the coming weeks.